she did say pretty dumb shit, like, I tell her, yeah, but I was drunk, and she tells me, yeah, but you should have controlled yourself. How am I gonna control myself if I'm drunk? Like, what the fuck?
I'm done. This guy is super pain, but I knew it was only a matter of time until shit like this happens, bro. And I'm like, bro, it's either A, your friend is going to do shit with you, and she's not gonna tell, or she's gonna do shit with you, and she is. And she told, didn't she?
I don't wanna do shit, bro.
I know you. I'm pretty sure you didn't, bro, because you were staying true. I know that for a fact, because, like, you told me that you didn't want to do anything, bro. I know that you like you love your girl, bro. Like, I know. So, like, it's pretty shitty that you had to go through that.
Yeah, like, you've seen her, and I've already told you, like, everything that's going on, still. Like,
you guys not know how to break wheels for a living?
Like, I don't know if she wants to do shit or anything, but, yeah, still.
True. Damn, bro. This guy got the super pain.
It's a 3-year shit, so...
Nice.
It's not nice, bro. Like, I'm telling you for a fact, it's not fucking nice.
Poor Rob's gonna be having no pussy for like a month now. Nah, it's not even that serious, actually.
Well, not really.
It's not that, yep. Like, all you did, like... Yeah,
I could easily drive to my girlfriend's house that's like 30 minutes away, so I could easily get pussy from...
Dying.
But I don't know, I don't really need it right now. I'm too way focused on not getting someone else's pussy instead of my girlfriend's.
It sucks, bro. This guy is surrounded by pussy, bro. He's like, crap, I accidentally fell on it. Like,
like, I can't do shit, because everything I do is like, these girls use it against me. And the worst thing is that they're my girlfriend's friends.
I know, right? Like, that's what sucks about it, bro. Like, I'm like you're a rock in a hard place.
If it wasn't my girl's friends, then I wouldn't mind. I mean, I would still mind, but not as much.
Yeah, like, because you wouldn't have much to worry about. Because, like, they wouldn't even be nearly as closely connected, yeah. Because
they wouldn't know my girlfriend, they wouldn't know what I'm doing, or they wouldn't be telling her. Yeah. They don't know her, but
like, dude, like, that's bullshit, bro. Like, so you know, it's like pretty much what you're telling me is that the girl knows that you're dating their friend and they still go on and tell her, but like she is the one who took advantage of the situation, though.
Loyalty or something. I'm pretty sure she wants to test my loyalty.
But like, she wanted to test your loyalty while you're drunk, bro. And even then, it's not like you had sex with her. It's not like you had sex with anyone, bro. It was a soft thing, bro. Like, so I don't know, bro. Like, you're just a rock in a hard place right now.
Yeah, but I still, I don't know.
I'm just going invisible right here.
I can't stop.
Oh my god, I'm on fire. But I'm not staying on fire.
The last thing I want to do right now is, like, actually change myself from dorm. Because then my girlfriend would be like, wow, you can't even control yourself. Like, I'm done. No, I can't do that. Like, it's a fucked up situation if you come to think of it.
Yeah. I understand. For me, I was in a similar situation, not like living with the girls, but like I was constantly around them because,
bruh,
like constantly around them while my girl wasn't there at the time. So it's like, I know what you mean, bro. Especially when they introduce you to their friends and then it's like,
oh my god,
and then they start like judging you.
That's the worst part, bro.
Like, she introduces you to their friends and then the way that she makes it seem is like, yo, these are my friends, I don't expect you to do anything to them, but, like, she's hot. It's like, bro, like, why are you pointing that out to me? Like they pretty much introduce you to their friends, and then they're like, bro, like, if you do anything with her, like, or, like, she has a nicer ass than me, I know, but, like, I love you, and I don't want you to do anything with them. It's like, dude, don't get the ideas in my head, like, like, what the fuck?
Exactly. Like, bro, like, when we were at the bar that I told you, like, my girlfriend told me, so these are the friends that actually picked the dorm with you. They're both hot, so be careful. I'm like, what the fuck? Why are you pointing that out?
Like, exactly, like, and now you're gonna be there thinking, now you're gonna be there thinking, like, okay, it's like, what does she mean by hot? Like, are they hotter than her? Or, like, are they just hot? And now you're gonna be thinking about it, and then when you see them, you're gonna be like, oh, damn, she's hot. Like, you know,
I mean,
like,
I obviously see my girlfriend hotter, but still, I mean, it's not... It's a fucked up situation. I don't even know what I'm gonna do, bro.
I feel that.
Like, I'll need some time, some weeks, I don't know. To actually think of a plan that could actually work.
Yeah?
So.
Damn, bro. Wait, are we gonna... Yeah, let's cheese them. I'm not trying to have a Swifty broken by a freaking orb all the time. Like, that's bullshit.
But the only actual, like... The only thing that's actually good about this is that my girlfriend won't get too mad about shit because we've been together
for so long. Wait, where did the totems even go? And yeah?
Well, we've been together for so long that it will be like... She won't fuck up, like, our relationship for something that's, like, grabbing someone's ass or some shit. Yeah. Like, it has to be something, like, really serious.
I feel that.
Man, tell them where to put it.
Like, bro, like, I remember I was dating this one girl. Her name was Shanti, bro. And, like, she has a sister. Like, well, she has, like, a stepsister. Like, they pretty much live with each other. Yeah, it's so, like, I was always going over to her crib, and, like, her mom loved me off, bro. Like, her mom, like, I think because, like, I was working, right? And then, like, she needed a job, and, like, I hooked her up with a job, and then her mom was like, hey, thank you, etc. Well, like, you know, like, she rated me because she knew that I wasn't, like, a bum who, like, had no plans, who was dating her daughter. Like, you know, she kind of looked at me as responsible. So, like, she let me come over, you know, go to dinner and shit, and, like, her stepsister was always around, and, like, she was pretty cute, you know what I'm saying? So, I was like... I don't know, like, trust issues did stem from that, but at the end of the day, I've never done anything with her, and at the same time, she had a man, too. So it's like, I barely even talked to her. The only time I ever talked to her was, like, when something was going on between me and Shanti, and then it's like, I talked to her to find out what's going on, like, why is she acting like this and shit, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. You know those ones? But it's like, if you talk to their friends for anything, it's like, it makes you seem like you're cheating on them, or, like, you're going behind their back and, like, betraying them, and it's like, bro, like, I'm just trying to talk to her as a human being, like, it's not that serious.
Still, like,
I'm cursed, and what do I have left? I'm BTB.
I don't even want to point that out. Like, tell my girlfriend, I think you're actually trying to test me if I'm good or not, because if it's actually not that, then I'm gonna be fucked up, because she's gonna say, why are you supposing shit?
Oh my god, I got cursed again. Now I have a spiral soaker only, like, untrue, I hear you. Oh my.
My frames are going to hell.
That's how low they are.
RIP. I'm getting skips. Wow. Everywhere.
I'm getting 60 second curse.
They're lower. My frame rate is lower than Torn standards when it comes to girls. Guy had to cough it off. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god. Like, I had to kill this guy in the totem range just because he would have hit me if I didn't.
Yo, Mini.
When you toggle 18, it still misses. RIP. And yeah?
I'm still using this shit laptop at the moment. I don't have time to go back to my house and pick up my new laptop, but still. I broke my FSC record. Now it's at 1530.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, No. It's at 16 minutes.
Nice.
So, I'm looking forward to be the world record with the laptop.
Yeah, world record is like 1340
so. Sarah and Name Junkies uploaded the record for the duo, though. We can easily beat that.
I'm not worried about them, cause I have full cat.
Yeah, you have full cat. Sarah has barely. Can barely afford a CTR low brandish, so I mean,
damn.
Like, she can legit afford, like, she was
Torn out ping me, RIP,
for a 2 mil loan, and I'm like, fuck out of here, bro. Like,
2 mil loan,
yeah, bro. She wanted to get full can, and I'm like, whoa, are you serious? Like, get her your
2 mil.
Shit,
that's
like,
that's a lie right there, because you can't even get half cat,
bro,
for 2 mil.
I have a screenshot. I can send to you right now. I'm not even joking, bro.
Dude, like, a black cat raiment alone is worth 25 KCE with no UVs, bro.
I don't know what she wanted the other money for. Dildos, I don't know, bro.
Let me confirm. 30 KCE plus, correct? Let me see what she says. 30 KCE plus, bro. Straight, bro. You're lying.
I swear to God, bro.
You're lying, straight.
Bro, I can send you a
30 KCE plus.
I mean, who are you? Is gonna cost you like 4k energy. So that's 24.
You're crazy, bro. You're crazy. This girl said that. This girl said that you can get it for 26k CE. Dude, a plain BKR is 30k easily. Dude, you're lying. Exactly. Just the whiskers alone.
Wait.
If you think of it.
Step off the elevator until I get back from my DC.
Okay. Sure. But if you think about it, one, each mongrel slot is. Is 3.5 to 5 KCE. So if you're saying that it's 5, we're doing DF Vena.
Oh, you guys are dicks. He didn't even tell me.
Wow.
You aren't here at the moment.
But yo, if you think of it, you need one whisker to make the cloak. That's 5 KCE. Plus you need two whiskers to make the mail, which is another 10 KCE. That's 15 KCE. Plus you need three, which is 15 KCE. On top of that, which is 25 KCE. Okay? Wait, no. 15 plus 15, that's 30 KCE. What the fuck? 1 plus 2 plus 3 whiskers at 5 KCE each.
Wait, who the
each.
Fuck sells slots at that 5 KCE?
3.5 to 5.
Retard people, bro. All I need now is a black...
Plus unbind is 4 KCE. That alone... 3.5 to 5. Who doesn't sell them at 5? What the?
I'm gonna try to do 2 FSCs before you guys can finish that layer.
I had to DC because I was skipping so many frames.
That's only 1k less than 5, bro. You think nobody has bought a slot for 5 KCE before?
Who are you talking to, Mini? Like,
Teddysmacker, bro. This girl's trying to tell me that a Black Cat Raymond is worth 26 KCE when I can go on the forums right fucking now, bro. And I can find a Black Cat Raymond plane selling for 30 KCE plus. Like, who are you bro, I was personally selling a Raymond myself during the event when it was cheaper. When everyone had books and whiskers available. Now less people have books and there are less whiskers available.
You're
lying. Like, dude. Oh my gosh, bro, like... Oh, she's lucky, bro. I wanted to show her a link. Holy cow, bro. Like,
I can't get over the fact that yesterday you told me, like, dorm edition square up if your girl touches your PC.
Bro, real shit, man. Like, real shit, bro. Like, fucking square up dorm
Don't
edition.
Worry, I'll do the same shit. Well, if it wasn't my girlfriend,
Holy
I would
cow,
think
bro,
about
like,
it.
I'm here dying. I'm here dying, bro.
My
this guy is selling a Fire Med Black Cat Raymond for 30k, bro. Even that's a steal. And that only has Fire Med, bro. That's literally nothing. That's just neutralizing the Fire UV, bro. That's
Mini,
pretty much
real.
UV-less. Yo.
Let's rename to You're Lying.
Oh, yo, Soarar, we're thinking of renaming our guild to You're Lying. And this girl's like, I wear a BKR and I sold 2 BKRs last event, my nigga. Last event, I sold them last event too, and you probably undersold them if you're selling them for 24 KCE, my nigga. Like, you're telling me that you're gonna sell something which takes you almost 20 KCE to make plus 4 KCE to unbind for 24 KCE. Exactly, free runs. You're not paying for it. If you're paying 3.5 to 5 KCE a whisker, you're not selling that for 24 KCE. You are not, because you're paying that to make it. You're not profiting if you sell it for that. That's what I'm saying. If you actually make it legitimately...
No, she goes on free runs.
That's what I'm saying. I know. She goes on free runs, meaning that she is not losing anything. If she gets a free whisker, all she has to do is pay the unbind, and anything she makes off of that is profit. That's what I'm saying. So it doesn't matter if she sells it for 24 or 20 KCE. She can, because she can afford to. But if you make it legitimately, and you pay for each whisker, like most people do, then hey, you're not selling that for 24. You're really not selling that. Like, that's pretty much the same thing as, like, selling, I don't know, like, a Black Cat Cowl for, like, 500k because you got it for free as a free book that you got. I understand that because you never paid for it, right? Now, if you bought it for 500k or you paid for it legitimately, then you're not selling it for 500k. You're selling it for 800k. It depends on how you get the item. Straight, bro. If you don't pay for an item, you're going to care less about what you get for it. If you pay for an item, you're going to care more. That's all it is. That's all
Meanwhile,
it is, bro.
All I know is that I trust Mini when it comes to merchandising, because he got, like, fucking 6,000 views on the how to get rich tutorial, so...
Don't tell me. And even that only had a few methods, though. That was quite outdated. I didn't even mention one of the biggest methods, which was selling materials. But, like, I just didn't want to reveal that, because if I did, then it wouldn't be profitable anymore, because everyone would be doing it straight. It's like, it's one of those things that the more people do it, the less profitable it becomes.
It's really obvious nowadays, though.
So what do you do?
Sells materials. Obviously.
You just sell materials?
Yes.
Bro, Gremlonium, do you guys have Gremlonium still?
I have one.
I'll buy it off you.
Five of those.
How much?
I have one.
10k each.
No.
To be honest, I wouldn't even mind doing like 15, maybe even 20. But it's like I've sold them personally for 40k each. So like I'll straight up tell you guys I'd sell them for 40k with no issue, cuz like those are the rarest shadow layer materials, considering that no one really likes doing RT unless you need to get the Gremlonium. Like if you already have
RT
Gremlonium, it's not hard, it's just one, it's not profitable, and two, you're fighting a lot more than what you need to be doing. It's like, you're fighting, how do I explain it? You're pretty much putting in more work than what you're getting back in terms of rewards.
I have Gremlonium and a Maiden's Tear.
You guys can do that room because I don't have any guns.
I feel that. Invalid objects had good luck. Oh yeah, he sent me a friend request. I feel bad for not accepting, but it's like, I don't know, I just met you in that run, one, and two, I only have one free slot on my friends list, so it's like, if I need to merch to someone, or if they message me on trade chat, or in PM, then I have to add them so that they can join me in Haven, and then I gotta delete them so I have that free slot to do it again. So I mean, that's really what that last slot is for, because everyone else on my friends list is active, like, it's hard. If anything, I have to get rid of Soarar, because like, he's really online.
What? I'm always on.
He got so serious. He's like, wait, what? It's a joke, bro. Yeah, you're on a lot. This guy's on before I even get on, bro. Like,
well, that's because you're playing it in the middle of the night, and I'm not.
Yeah. This guy's so, like, I'm going to bed. I'm like, dude, I've only been playing for like 5 hours. I wake up, and he's like, dude, you're just waking up now? And you're in Alberta, right?
No.
Oh, you're not? Say word, I'm like, I wonder what your time zone is. Are you still Eastern Standard, or?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think Nova Scotia.
Oh, you're Nova.
No, I'm not.
Wait, you're
I'm
not?
I'm Quebec. I think Nova Scotia has the time zone change.
Yeah, they're plus one from us. They're Atlantic time.
I'm Eastern Standard.
Bruh. When you have no CTR UVs on your Barber's Thorn Blade and like you're just there spinning around waiting for it to charge, like... Oh, you guys are all sticking together? Ew.
Well, I don't have any guns for this.
Gay! Sticking together like Gold Bond. Sticking together like magnets. Oh, shit. I just got jellied.
You got hit by a jelly? Wow.
Yeah. I know, right? Like, I just charged, like, everything, and then, like, one of them just, like, snuck behind me and, like, did one of those turnaround freaking attacks. He's like, were you talking shit about me? Hold on. Bang. And he's like, hit me. Oh. I'm on fire.
This mini is on fire.
Ironically, fire. I was gonna say the same thing, but it's like, nah. But I'm glad you said it. Makes me feel better about myself.
Why?
Because that means that great minds think alike.
Oh. Yeah.
Torin, go pick that up, bitch.
Did you just call him a bitch?
He's my bitch. He even renamed. He's my bitch.
Minnie's bottom bitch.
Minnie's bottom bitch.
I do nothing for nobody.
Why you lying? Yeah, that's why we gotta change this girl's name to "You're Lying," cause, like, he's forever lying, bro, like.
When you get hit by a fire bar.
By a fire bar?
Yes, in the middle.
Oh.
That single switching. I almost got hit by that.
Dead. Okay. I should have brought Electron Vortex over Barbara Stormblade. It just would have helped speed things up. But at the same time, it's like, even though you swarm them together, like, the backs of them are protected. It's not like FSC, like, where you can just hit them anywhere. Like, if anything, you'll only be hitting a few of them with the actual initial charge, and just the rest get hit by the blast. Whoa, that lag. Who else got that?
I got it.
Yeah, bro, like it was like a pause between my charge. But I never took damage, luckily. I'm like, oh. If I did, I would have been like, nigga. Would have to run to the circle in the middle. I see crowns. I should do a video of me carrying my alt through UFSC.
Damn.
It's like getting like 40k a run. These guys would be like, mini, like. Just imagine that though, like, you'd be getting like 18k times 2, bro, like. You're pretty much making almost 40k. If you do every room, you might just make 40k.
How do I do the wheel room in here? I forget.
You just shit, go there's already down.
Wheels.
Oh no, I already cleared that. Wait a minute. I think... Wait, did I loot this or... Yeah. Alright. Well, damn. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna go ahead and just, like, spawn this room without you guys, cause, like, I'm a badass.
Oh, we did all the rooms.
Fuck you, Teddy, I'm doing it. Cause, like, I don't wait on you guys.
Bang! Picked it up. I took damage.
But do we need to take it? We already got all of them.
Oh, no. I'm dying.
Literally dying? Or, like, dying of
laughter? Yes, I just died.
Wow, that's rare.
Yes, not me this time.
Not yet. For me to die at UFSC, I'd have to be trapped. Either trapped or on fire, that's how I die.
I died by fire bars.
Yeah, exactly. It's fire or trapped.
I didn't even die by the status. I died from, like, actually getting hit by one of those.
Oh no, you walked into it?
No, I just stood there because I was like... thinking.
Oh. This guy's like, to move or not to move?
That is the question.
Yeah.
I am lagging so much.
Force of DC, and then come back.
I'm not.
Don't believe him! I got sent back to Haven!
We don't want you in this party. That's you know? My plan.
It's like, get rid of him, low-key. Oh, okay, I guess I'll just walk around this bridge right now. I dare you, try it, because it won't let you.
Okay, I'll calm down.
You can't do it, I've tried it before. You can't keep you from Shadow Lairs. It's impossible.
You
no, you can't, bro, try it right now. It's if it works, bad. I'll solo it. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. Bro, like, do it, like, control print screen and kick me, bro. If it works, then I'll solo it. If
no,
it
not you, I meant Torn.
Either way, try it. I'm telling you, it just simply doesn't work. You're not allowed to do that in a Shadow Lair party. Once you activate the Shadow Lair key, it doesn't allow you to kick people from the party, even at depth 23. Once the key has been used. Simply because some people can, like, take advantage of that. And, like, make them pay for the key and then they kick them, you know what I mean? So, like, it's like, you can't do it. It's just impossible. You can't. Only GMs can kick and, like, invite people into these parties. It's a special kind of party. It's restricted.
Wait, seriously?
I swear, I tried kicking people before too. Someone was idle, so I tried kicking them and they wouldn't let me. And I was the party leader. It just doesn't let you do it.
It just says remove from party, but I guess it doesn't work. I don't know.
Click it.
I don't kick people from parties anyway, so.
Click it and you'll see the message. It'll tell you, like. It'll tell you.
I'm not gonna do that.
But what if it works?
It doesn't.
Vinny's probably been on more party shadow layers than I have. Yeah, he definitely has.
Trust, bro, like, that's one thing I would definitely want to do. Kick people from shadow layers at times. I've tried it before, bro, like, trust me, I've tried kicking people and just wouldn't let me. Oh yeah, wouldn't let me. Oh yeah, I didn't even loot the bottom left room. Rip. But I don't really care, I just want the radiance from the boxes. Radiance. I want the radiance and the seals.
I'm at 38k crowns.
Oh, damn, yeah, you're rich. Poor. Nah, he's rich, bro. What do you mean? He's in five digits? Like, damn, I wish I could be that rich. Holy shit, bro. Like, if you die, can you, like, put me on your will to, like, receive, like, half of your earnings, bro? I want to become, like, Bill Gates, fam. Like, please. Oh my god, bro. Yesterday I 1v1 Chi Yoshiki in lockdown, bro, and I beat him every time. I was using my Rigadoon and I was dying. Cause I'm like, I wanted to practice, like, my golden Eamon set, right? So, like, I pulled out the Rigadoon and, like, the, I think it was my Divine Avenger. Bro, like, I was just, oh my god, it was lit. Like, I think I aced him, like, a 1-2 times, too. Like, it was fun.
Are you
gonna try to get it? Nah, bro, I'm just gonna circle around the square and, like, look cute. For my YouTube viewers. You know what, I'll put on like, a little dance show for them. Just like,
Mini.
Damn. Yo.
We should spar again sometime.
For sure. Of course. And dance moves.
Your dance moves are horrible.
Thanks. Oh, hold on. Watch this one. Better. Watch this one. Ooh.
I can't.
Ooh. Oh, when you almost take damage, and Torn does take damage.
And you have a Seraphinx shield. How do you take damage?
The Seraphinx just didn't work for him.
Like right before it activated.
Wow, I should have dashed, idiot mini. Wow, that spike trap did 25% damage to me with a 21 Vitapod. That's a lot of damage. No, 25% damage, like, damn.
Well, you guys have fun.
Okay, I'll just lure the Trojan onto you, bitch. No, Sora, come here. No, Sora, like, lure it onto Torin. Come. Oh, okay, you know what? I'll just Spiral Soaker charge him. Screw it.
Rip. I have to hold this charge for a minute.
Am I cursed? Yes, I am. What do I have left? Voltage? I'm fine with that.
Everything I have is cursed.
Damn, son. When they leave you with a CTRVH voltage and a UFSC, like, wow, I just want me to, like, to die now because I'm cursed and I'm allowed to use my voltage? Like, come on. Like, at least curse me with, like, only my Spiral Soaker. That's a limit. Barely a limit. Like, anything else in my loadout, if I'm cursed with it, it's perfectly fine. 18 seconds remaining. Once I'm at 15, then I could fully stall out everything. Now I can stall it out with my cloak, use a pill, and then charge.
Nice charge, Torn.
You didn't see anything.
I saw everything.
Oh no.
I'm about to die.
I'm almost dead. Yep.
You're dead.
But at the same time, I simply was walking around. I wasn't even fighting. I might as well have just fought.
My charges suck.
It's my fault for not playing seriously. But like, it's UFSC, who really takes this seriously? It's just FSC with curse. I take ice cream more seriously than this, like, come on. Cause at least in ice cream you got like a whole bunch of mobs that you actually gotta dodge the polyps and shit. Here's just a bunch of slangs, like, I'll just go ahead and take all the Trojans for you guys real quick.
This, actually.
It is easier than this, but you still gotta be mindful of your opponents. simply because they actually do damage. Dude, I run a piercing high sculver set there and I take damage, fam. Like, that should tell you something, eh? Oh, rip. That should tell you something. When you take damage using piercing high, like actual damage, like you're dead in like 4 or 5 hits, like, dude. Ew, why is it on low? Oh, there I go, just changing mid fight.
I told you to set it to low for Void.
I know, right? And it's been on that ever since, like, ew.
Ew. Ew.
Now it's on high. He's just gonna put it right on top of me, you know, like. Oh, yo, do you guys know what the funny thing is? Like, I remember, like, I screwed over this party. Like, what happened is that, like, in regular FS, like, I told one party to go on one button side, and then, like, I locked them in. And, yeah, I locked them in, and then, like, I went solo, and they're like, wow.
But, no, never mind.
Can I go solo here? Like, let me just check. Go solo.
Just walk on the party button.
Yeah, an unexpected error occurred on the server, as I told you. You can't like change the party once it started. I'm that confident in it because I've done it that many times. Like, for here, I'm just really just casually strolling in here. I'm not even taking this seriously, to be honest. Bruh. I got a gold coin from that. Oh my gosh, I feel rich. Another gold coin. Ayy. Bang.
Eye-framing fire like it's nothing.
Just like, I believe I can fly. Guy dashes and like dodges 2 frames of fire.
Yep.
They're like, why are you dashing? There's no one in front of you. I'm like, yeah, but I'm avoiding my fire damage.
Especially with chaos. I take like 5 bars of damage from it.
Rip.
Or something ridiculous.
I take 3 bars for like 9 seconds.
But nobody asked you. I'm just joking. No need to get all like quiet. Torn, can I hear your beautiful voice, please, baby?
Wow.
Cause, like, he just went quiet, like. Oh man.
I have nothing to say.
Did you read what Tim said about it not being a sex dungeon?
Like, he probably couldn't say anything because he had dick in his mouth. Guy's just like, oh, I can't say anything. Muted his sound. Yo, Teddy Dog. Oh shit! I can't even play. Wait, oh, I'm not even on fire, bro. I'm here thinking I got on fire. That was someone else. Oh, he got it. Okay, Soar.
Nice job, Torn.
I just had an emergency revive.
Rip.
Yo.
Oh, the traps are all out. What happened?
This guy thought he had triple max fire res, but he had none. Like, max on his helm, max on his armor, max on his pet. But he had none.
I've never had fire resistance before.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, bro. Like, this is just too much fun.
People are killing me.
I should delete my
phone. One by one?
I mean, it's up to you, to be honest. Like, I'm cool with anything.
Whatever.
We can do, like, a threesome. We can do one by one. It's fine. Like,
That wording.
This guy's like, wait, what?
Oh dear.
Holy cow, bro. This is too much fun.
This is what happens when you're in Discord.
Discord absolute with a whole bunch of corrupted Discord people. If I pick
when
up
you
the
get a curse with a charge in your hand.
I think if I let go of this charge, I die.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I should have picked it up sooner. Like, I think someone used a Dracon and, like, they gave it, like, a team boost. And, like, I saw a drop on the ground for a power-up, but I never used it because I'm like, I wonder if it'll erase the Dracon boost. But it actually stacks, and I'm like, wow, I should have picked it up. But it's like, the thing is with Masquerade, it doesn't stack. Like, when you pick it up, it clears the other one, you know what I mean? So I was kind of hesitant to do so. But it's alright. Wow, I hit that guy from all the way over here. When you toggle 18, it misses. It's okay, come after me.
Rip.
Oh my god. Teddy, that dodge. Wow, I killed all three. I feel like a pro, but it's really just using a blitz, so like, it's not that special. Bruh, Gryffindor logged off. Gryffindor logged on. Okay.
Mini the monster logged off.
That was me when I was doing the mods, right?
Yeah.
I was like what the hell is this guy doing? Yeah. I had a prismatic cattail and not a celestial one. I mean, it looks alright, but I don't know. When I first got it, I kind of preferred the prismatic, but now I have it, it's like, it looks decent. It's just that since my helm is not celestial.
How did that hit me?
I don't know. I think it's using AT slaps.
Range increase.
Carnivores with AT pimp slaps, though.
I just quit.
Bruh, I have to play this on low, because if I play this on high, my graphics card is just going to be, like, wheezing for air, or power, I should say. I just watch, like, the power grid just go down. Everyone's going to be like, what the hell happened? I'll be like, I was playing UFSC on high graphics.
Whoops.
You know, like, oops, my bad. Oh, I walked right into it. Idiot. Charge it on the side, make all the bursts hit.
When you're actually bad at FSC. Meat in a nutshell.
I'm just screwing around, bro. I like doing that single switching with Arcana, but it makes them get knocked back, so like after like 5 hits, then you gotta move towards them. Unless you just move towards them while you're doing it. Bruh, did I get a heavy gear? Okay, beautiful. Sell that for 600 crowns, easily. Sell 2 of them, that's 1.2k. Sell 4 of them, that's 2.4k. Sell 40 of them, that's 24k, you know what I mean? So like...
Spam commands.
Bruh. Just single switching ASI, VH, BTB, bro. Like, holy shit, that's just rude. And I'm pretty sure you're doing a similar thing in lockdown. Like, I think you have, like, ASI Ultra on your BTB.
With my trinket on, yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
But I don't actually single switch. I just normal.
Oh.
Normal shield cancel.
Yeah, for me, I normal shield cancel. Like on my BTB, but it's like, I don't know. Like, if I want to be switching with a toothpick, I'll just be running dual toothpick. You know what I mean?
Damn it, Torn.
Torn, what the fuck?
Minnie's biggest pet peeve is you running into that.
Yeah, bro. Like,
I don't even know what I did this time.
You ran to the left. This isn't Beyonce, no, to the left, like, fuck out of here.
Oh my god, just don't. I was like,
Torn, don't do it again.
If you trigger,
I understand now.
Guess that he understands now. I swear you've done this before, though, haven't you?
Yeah, boot it, but we were just being pelted by howlers.
This is guy's kind of hard to kill. Oh my god.
I did not see that.
Damn.
In the end, I heard just here.
Oops. I was like, whatchamacallit, changing my settings. I have my music up a bit too high. Okay, I'll go ahead and create that totem on up. Oh shit, when you like attack the wrong direction.
Shit. Help me take out the howitzer.
Wow, I just heard Soarar use a curse word.
Very exciting.
Damn, soul dust. It's collected from Torn's withered soul. There's a damage bonus that fell on the ground up there in the spikes. Okay, I'm gonna grab it. Ooh. 368 a bullet? Damn. I'll take that. For my blitz charge, 368 each, like. On neutral.
I got 386.
Damn, son.
I'm getting 270 something.
I'm running damage ultra, not max. So I'm assuming that you're running damage max, because that's like the only explanation.
No, I got ultra. I actually don't know what's going on though.
I'm assuming. Oh, you have an attack boost too. Never mind. Bruh. Now I'm back down to like 277. Oh my fuck. Where did that come from? Wow, it ate like one of my blitz bullets from the charge and it still never exploded. Interesting. Saying it's a big boy now, it can tank hits. I see you, Mr. Howitzer.
That room was annoying to solo. When I did my run. Solo run.
True. Torn, why are you so slow?
I have to go back and get a remedy.
Screw remedies.
No drugs, they're bad for you.
Remember, kids, don't do drugs.
Coming from the guy who's like high like 80% of the time. But to be honest, I haven't even smoked in like almost a week now. I'm on my cleanse. Like for me, like I'll smoke sometimes, yeah, like, but I don't do it all the time. Like sometimes I give my body some time to detox. It's not good to smoke like 24/7.
Obviously.
So I'm not gonna do anything until like next week. To give my body a chance to, you know, be nice and cleansed. And I feel good. I feel perfectly fine. I don't feel like I'm having any withdrawal symptoms or anything like that from it. Bang. Even though they're not next to each other on the keyboard, like, oh, wow. Okay, guys, so, like, I picked up a totem, and then I put it down after the spawn, and, like, somehow I managed to take, like, zero damage from, like, three attacks.
Oh, yeah.
I think Sora saved me. Like, I think he, like, attacked them.
Damn it, Manny.
It's okay. I'll just finish him up.
Nice. That teamwork.
Yeah, I saw you. You're like, oh, like I noticed that you froze him, and then I'm like, oh, should I just defrosted him? I better make it up to him before he gets pissed. Because I know how it is, bro. Like, you freeze someone, and then you're going to charge them, and then someone else defrosts it, and then, like, they attack you, and you're like, wow. Especially in lockdown. Like, I remember earlier today, like, someone froze. I don't know if it was, oh, no, it was Sigil. Sigil got frozen by a hail driver. But, like, he wasn't serious. He was wearing, like, no trinks. Like, it's whatever. But, like, he got frozen in his Great Feather Cowl set. And then, like, I charged him with a Voltage. But, like, I never froze him. Someone else did. And then I finished him off. So it's kind of funny. Like, teamwork. And he's like, wow. It was just one of those funny moments.
Sometimes I freeze people. But then I don't have enough CTR to, like, get another charge in most of the time.
Teddy, selling dildos does not count as a business deal.
There's something I wanted to say, but I'm gonna hold it then.
Nah, say it, bro. I wanna hear some jokes. Like, I feel like I'm the only one making jokes here. I don't even care if you diss me, bro. Like, go ahead. Like,
Soarar's making jokes.
Yeah, he is,
well,
though.
I always do.
True. True, true. Cause Soarar's just clutch.
Wow.
What? That comment?
When you get cursed.
Oh, say word. Oh yeah, and you're in chaos, like you have like a good 50 seconds or so. Right now I get like 44 second curses with cat on and then purity. Which is weird. It's still quite long for like negative low curse, you know, but I mean. Whoa! That guy just bit me and knocked me back into the fire at the same time. But like, I guess I got invinciframe, so like the fire never lit me up. I think there should be like something spawning up here, aren't there? Like dreadnoughts and shit, I'm not certain, but like I think so. I think there's like one or two.
Is something still alive?
Yes.
Something still alive, or like is it just not, like, is it like one of those zombies that just didn't respawn yet, or is it like actually alive? And then there's nothing that spawns on top of that. Don't kill me.
Wait, what was that?
Waiting for people to come on out. Oh my god. Oh wow, the hearts that were on the ground brought me to exactly 100%.
Wait, are we bringing totems?
Sure, let's cheese them. Fuck it. Since you suggested it, I'm like, that's a good idea now. I'll leave one up here, you grab that one so you don't have to go all the way across. And then I'll just bring this. Bang.
I got hit by water.
Doesn't that do like one bar? Or like half a bar?
No.
I remember in lockdown, like, I see them, like, actually take damage, but, like, I don't think it actually moves your damage bar on your end. It just shows that they take damage. Oh, shit, I'm trying to charge and I pick up a totem rip. Wow, okay. That was, like, an utter fail. An utter failure. Bitch, give me my Crimsonite. Okay. Them dance move on that one tile space.
Two.
Oh yeah, thank you. I'm talking about width.
From auction house. Hey, Regal Splash Trunks for 50k.
Wow, nice. I wanted to get the Christmas ones, but like there were 100k, and I'm like, that's decent, but it's like I don't need to grab a helm to go with it, so it's like, nah, it's not worth it. Where the fuck is you going with that? Like, I'm just gonna follow you, Teddy. Bitch. Leave the totem, I brought it over here for a reason. There's one.
Oh, Teddy is clearing all mobs.
I feel that.
I'm gonna follow her.
I'm just bringing that up in there. Yeah, you have fun stalking. Where are y'all at? Y'all on the right hand side? Alright. I'm coming. I'm gonna stalk you guys too. I'm your secret admirer.
Wow.
Yeah. Did you guys clear the left?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, you have fans. What? Oh, that was so close. Did you hear that cry of desperation? I dashed over the fire. I'm like, no.
Yeah.
Like, bro, that was the ugliest sound I've ever made in the longest time. Like, like, holy shit.
What are you, a pterodactyl or whatever?
Pretty much.
Did you get that new video?
Hairless monkeys.
I sounded like I'm straight from Jurassic Park, bro. We need one more totem. Oh, where boom, Soar's on it. I just moved it up here. That's not where they spawn, but like, I just wanted to like make sure no one else is gonna touch it. You put the left one. I'll put the right one then.
Wait, where do they spawn?
You go up right up there in the corners, like right where the blocks have an empty space. You see?
All
right. Oh, come on, the guy in the... Like, don't kill him yet. No! Don't kill him, bros. I can't put it down. No, cause they spawn instantly after that guy dies, bro. Okay.
Got it.
Okay.
Perfectly on the space.
I think that worked, but like I'm not 100% certain, so like I'm just gonna like redo it. There. Just to be perfect. Oh yeah, my mine would've worked the first time, but it's fine. I should be smart and turn down my graphics, but it's like, I'm gonna be cocky and like be like, high graphics all the way. I'm just gonna single switch these guys down, to be honest. The knockback's gonna be helpful here. And there's not that many monsters to be worried about. Don't breathe on me. Stop breathing on my Jordans.
I don't have any remedies.
Oh, I see like one on the ground and I have three. But I notice most of the time when I get cursed, my remedies and my health caps get cursed too anyways. Like I think one time this run when I got cursed, my health caps actually did not get cursed. But most of the time they do. It's as if they know what they want to curse.
Selective cursing.
Exactly, bro. Like, y'all are racist towards health capsules.
Wow.
Hashtag health caps matter.
Oh, God.
Health caps matter. Oh wow, knocked him out that range, okay. Wow, I went in the fire on purpose to grab the freaking the damage bonus on the ground, so I'm like, screw it, I have enough health. And guess what? I get lit on fire, but I don't get the damage bonus. Like, wow.
Rip.
Oh, screw me.
No thanks.
Well, it is totally free and safe. So I recommend that you reconsider that. Get behind his booty and like give it to him. Beautiful. Alright. Next up, we got one more Carnivon over there, and then one of them hasn't disappeared yet. I don't know, for me in like a party of four, I find it easier for the totems. Only reason being is because what happens is that whoever aggroes the howlitzers the most is going to be the target. And sometimes you'll end up locking into something that has been aggroed by another player. And it's not a fact of you don't know how to dodge it, like I'm sure you guys know how to dodge it, but it's just like sometimes it'll be going for another person and you'd end up walking into it, you know what I mean? That's what I find annoying. Like, if you're soloing it, you can totally monitor them both on your own, and yeah. You know exactly where they're coming from. You don't need to cheese it. But, like, in a group of four, it's kind of nice. Because, like, you just have one less thing to worry about. And she puts the arrow right after that. Dang. That arrow timing. Yawns. Yawns for days. So I need to make a firefly shade helm recipe. I need to make a firefly shade helm. So I can use that with my black cat here. And then I have my same like max defenses for shadow. I get some fire resistance and I get CTR max on my soaker. Cause right now my perfect max of Sirius gives me one extra stage of CTR, which is like not needed cause it doesn't boost me anything else. And then I don't get any damage from it, but at least with the Sacred, I'll get damage and CPR. And then I'll also get the ASI, which I get from Sirius, you know what I mean? Plus, on top of that, I'm actually matching my defenses, so...
Oh, dude, did you see the chat?
Which chat? SK chat or Discord?
Yeah, SK. Look at what it says.
Alright, I'm gonna check it soon. Teddy. Oh my gosh. Says she's too young though. Dying.
Teddy isn't legal. By the way.
I'm dying. Oh, am I gonna get pimp slapped? And I got cursed. That was you. Oh, so you took the pimp slap for me. Thank you. Me. Yeah, it only hit you. I'm like, what? Because you were right there. Wait, oh, it's not the stage yet. I thought it was a stage.
Oh, there's no hit limit on the Seraphinx for the...
Okay, Teddy, go for that. I'm gonna go for this. See? Cloak nice. On the mask is just beautiful. And then she's gonna go ahead and use that, give the entire team a boost.
Nice.
Beautiful.
That's Seraphinx.
And then defense down, like, oh man. We're just going to town on Banana Duke right now.
Banana Duke. How is he already almost halfway down?
Because we're just spamming charges on him. We're not even focusing on the slags.
I got cornered by the big guards. Both of them at the same time. Many don't say anything.
I was about to say, who asked? And you knew exactly what I was going to say too. Watch this snipe. Bang! AT fucking throws. Oh my god.
You can't AT throws.
Yeah, I know. It's just my aim. I feel good. I can aim as well as I can aim on the potty. I was potty trained well. Oh my god, this lag. And I'm on low graphics. That should tell you guys something. This game is shittily optimized. Heck, optimized? These guys don't even know what optimization is, bro. About fixed bugs, fixed maintenance and shit like that. Nothing changed. Fixing servers. Boy, my hits are registering a second later with 4 bars. Like, what servers did you fix? Please tell me. The ones that Casper the Ghost are using, like, they must be imaginary, my nigga. Oh, he's dashing at me. Oh.
Killed him. Yay.
He got killed.
Don't kill me. For real though. Don't kill me.
Wait, everyone died? Wow. Oh shit. Everybody died. And Minnie's still standing. I died like twice this run, bro.
Let's see.
I died twice on Ashen Armory. And then I'm like, wait a minute, I shouldn't be dying here, and I just got serious.
I only got 8 rads out of all of this.
You're lying.
Wow.
All these boxes just now. 8 rounds.
8?
So, did you get any Eternals or Sparks? No. Unless you just got all crowns. You probably made a lot of crowns. Like, if I were to check my Radiance now, like, where do you find
got
Radiance?
9 rads and a Grim Spark.
Wait, Radiance. What the fuck? Oh, rip. I only have 57 Radiance. right now. That's not enough for me to really heat up anything. Maybe my joint venom striker. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah. Alright. Alright. Oh, I can also heat up my perfect mask of Cirrus and maybe my sacred falcon. Yeah. Okay. I equip Glacius and Atra on my LD set. Ha ha ha. So funny. Ha ha ha. LMAO, dying. I don't get it though. I will just spam because shiv.
I mean Glacius and Acheron in lockdown. Well, really? I mean Brandish.
Say a word.
So, that's why I was like, that is my lockdown set. But yeah.
I feel that.
I'm gonna go with no weapons here.
Oh no. So I'm gonna put on my unknown passage set 1.
You have loadouts for this?
Yeah.
I don't have any of the switch weapons out there.
Well, I do it often enough to do that. So now if I put that, it should have overwritten it. Beautiful. And UK Pass 2 I need to overwrite as well, and like... Oh no, UK Pass 2 is actually correct, isn't it? Yeah, it is correct. Beautiful, so UK Pass 1 is now proper. Okay, let's go. I'm ready.
Look at the weapons I'm using.
Wow, this guy is not serious. He's going normal, bro. Not even Leviathan Blade, he's going Cold Iron Vanquisher, bro. R.I.P. to zombies.
No, I have Leviathan too.
Oh, don't kill me.
And Wild Hunting Blade.
Well, you said you don't use Force Loss, so now I see you using them like a pro. Stop this. Them weapon switches. CTR VH, Prismatech and shit. You're getting like, what, like 6 to 7 KCE for that. Oh shit, I got a shield here. Okay, I can't talk right now. How did I take damage there? You're lying. I have ASI on this shit, don't I? Yo, fuck this guy, bro. I'm changing to Swift Strike right now, bro. I'm not having this shit, bro. You're lying, bro. Swifty right now. Like, let's go. You're telling me that I don't have the speed to attack and then shield before you attack me? Are you crazy? Like, bro, I took 2 hits unnecessarily. Just because I never had the speed to shield after the hit, like, what the fuck?
I've got hit twice through this whole thing.
Yeah, same. I shouldn't be getting hit in the first place. Like, you know how many times I've done Unknown Passage? Pfft. It's gotten to the point where I have loadouts for this shit, bro. Like, for real, bro. And it does the combo, like, rip. Teddy be lagging me with that Dracon.
Help me.
Yeah, I said help him. We gotta go all the way around, that's harsh. Rip. Holy shit, though.
I tried to protect you.
I don't even have a shield.
I feel that. Hit that, Teddy. And so I'll just go this way. It's faster anyways. Bang. Like, break that real quick. We're done.
Oh, I see. I see you.
Oh, no. Not having that. I'm gonna put on UK Pass 2. Oh, shit!
Rip.
Fucking bullshit, bro. I was in the middle of equipping something, bro. You fucking dicks. Yo, Torn, okay, you stay on one side. Because I'm going to be using Ash of Agni, so we're not going to be able to work together.
Alright, I'll stay on the left.
Alright. I'm going Astrobagnian Vortex, and then I just simply spam either Atron or Voltage, depending on what the majority of the crowd is weak to.
There's another one.
Yeah, I'm not no, let me kill this nigga personally, bro. Like, that's beef, bro. Like, I'm gonna keep on spamming him, bro. Like, let me see if I'm on his kill cam, like, in lockdown, bro. Like, you've been killed by Mini the Monster, bro. I just fucking know, dog. Like, bro. That's cheesed.
Okay, I'm going serious now.
Why so serious? Heh, saw I did there.
No, Mini. No.
Oh, who saw that dodge? All the YouTubers will. Bro, like the lumber literally used his hammer, and I pivoted while holding my while charging Electron Vortex like slightly, and I like just dodged his hitbox by like using WASD. It's like wow, like using WASD and the mouse movement at the same time, like the mouse aim with the WASD, and like I turned, like it was just lit. The only reason why it was actually special is because Electron Vortex makes you move a lot slower. Otherwise, it wouldn't be anything special. Oh my god. You weren't even charging? Sorry, you know those ones like where you're spinning around and you think your brandish is charged, and then when you attack, you're like, oh shit, it's just a regular attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's you're twirling around, like, looking like a freaking... I don't know, top or ballerina, like.
Ballerina?
Looking like a ballerina.
That's a new one.
So elegant. Alright, so apparently that's been cleared. Looking all good. Good job, guys.
Is anybody in crafting? What was the point?
Well, I invited you all for free, so.
Where'd you get the key?
Friend had it.
I can make Almerian Crusader armor with those peg stick legs. You remember those? Like, look at this. Peg stick legs.
Peg legs?
Yeah, I know, right? Peg legs. They're like a little pirate. All you need is one of those Shogun helmets or a tricorn, like.
I'm pretty sure someone has actually done that.
Wouldn't be surprised.
Actually, I think someone already is wearing it right now.
Don't kill me. That's why it's called Almerian Crusader. That's the whole point. That's why it's called that.
Because it resists curse.
It resists curse, and it's pretty much. But also, a crusader also has to go through some sort of obstacle while making their triumph. So, like, the negative fire is pretty much their obstacle that they got to overcome. What even goes with this? Both of those. All of those go with it. Oh man, Crusader home. I've seen many people wear that. If you look into it, you may be able to figure something unique.
Oh, just the
giant wings on Gunslinger. So yeah, special in a mental way. Why am I always dissing though? Like, Torn is my boy, bro. Torn and I go way back to like last year.
Oh wait.
Oh no. Ew, why would you roll Fire Max on Almirian Crusader? You might as well roll like normal or Shadow Max. You might as well roll Shadow Max on Almirian Crusader, like. Deadshot Shapped, yeah. Cause it also has like a hint of that burgundy slash purple. It's more like a burgundy. Guy said 400k all I want is med. Nah bro, you're not getting that with 400k. Well, at least I wouldn't get it with 400k, cause like I've been robbed 1.4 mil and I haven't even gotten that. Well no, I got med at 1.4 mil, what am I saying? That's what I got for 1.4 mil. And then knowing people out there, they're getting freaking VHs for like 20k, I'm like, wow. And then I spent like, I spent 3 mil on my freaking soaker, over 3 mil. I spent less than 3 mil on rolling on it, like just under, but then when you actually factor what I paid for the soaker, then, you know, it's over 3 mil. Which is piss off, it's just total piss off, because I could have bought one for like 27kz, that CTR VH, if I just waited a bit. Ah, it hurts. But it's whatever. There's one on age, I think. Meh.
That was pretty fun.
It was an alright run still. I was mostly there for the jokes, to be honest.
I was there because I had nothing else to do.
And because they invited you for free.
Yeah, exactly, that too.
That was the main reason.
Yeah.
I'm so rich I can just invite people to Shadow Layers for free.
I know, right? You feel like you're Bill Gates now?
Nah.
I've done two free Shadow Layers, and then I paid $450 a few days ago.
Yeah, I can never do that. $450, bro, like, that one just hurt my pride. It's like, people watch my YouTube videos and they ask me to take them. They just pay. They're just like, okay, yo, just give me the material at the end, or like, don't even bother, like, just help me get through this so I can make the thing at the end. I'll be like, hey, sure. You know, I just helped them out. I helped them get through the lair. Let's go, dog. Let's go, dog. Jeez, fam. I'm just gonna go ahead and, like, just change up my weapons real quick. Put on something like totally different.
Maybe put on
I need to do a quick FSC. Sure you do. Am I like wearing chaos or something? Why is my CTR so high? I must be wearing like half chaos at least. Yeah, I'm wearing half chaos and like that's not normal CTR for my Divine Avenger. It's like it has no CTR UVs on it. This guy got cursed on the first try. Lucky.
Last time I did this took like at least 15 charges.
But like the thing is I have curse low and then curse low again, so like it may take me a few tries.
Alright, let's all die off screen and let Teddy go on the elevator.
Wait, what? Why am I taking no damage?
It's not cursed.
Oh, I'm like, what the fuck? Cause like I wasn't paying attention to that, bro. Holy cow, bro.
Alright, so let's all die.
I'm dying, bro.
Nice.
Alright, now it's cursed. Okay, last hit. So what do you guys want to do? Like, charge it?
3, 2, 1.
Let's charge it, charge it, charge it. Oh, you're a dick.
Let it bang. Go, let it go.
Done.
Do you see me attacking?
Nah. Oh, no, I see you now. Nice, 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 mate.
I died too early.
I feel that. Well, geez. Well, that was a fun run. I also recorded it, so you guys will have fun seeing your failures on YouTube.
Oh, no.
Hey, I don't feel... I'm not that bad.
I am.
Torn. Dying.
Torn.
Alright. Back in Haven, just cooling. But yeah. Thanks for watching, YouTubers. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. We shall be doing a few more Shadow Legends in the near future. I'm quite sure about it. I'm probably going to be doing that Cancer RRT solo sooner or later. We got Torn over there choking on dicks like normal. I mean, you know, everything's just pretty much cooling around here, so... I just say it casually, like... Yeah. Peace out, guys.